Yeah, what's up everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be another feeding video of my beautiful little creatures. And yeah, well, let's not talk too much and let's just get into it, shall we? Alright now, let's get the first one out. The first contestant will be my beautiful Chromata Palma Sienna Pubescens, or otherwise known as a GBB. I'm going to take her out now and I'm going to feed her. Just hold on a second, a little time jump and we'll be right back. Alright, so after this little time jump we got my little beautiful female here. She's still got an old mold outside, you see. I'm not going to get it out right now because she will freak out. I'm going to give her a little bit of water because it's been a while since she had some water. Just spray a little corner because this is a dry type of tarantula. They do not need that much humidity. Just going to fill this up a little bit like this. That will be right enough for her. Now let's get her a little snack and see how she's going to get it, right? Yeah. I'm going to take out a little dubia roach. Here we got some. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Yeah, she's hungry. But now the dubia is standing still, as they always do. Oh, there you go. Can we get a nice takedown? I don't think so, but yeah. Shake it up a little bit. Yeah, there, come on girl. Take it down. She didn't grab it yet. She will. I hope. Life of a tarantula keeper. You're always standing here waiting for them to take it down, but they won't. Maybe if I can squirt a little bit of water. Oh, she was reacting to something, but not the right thing. Damn, it's going to take a while. Come on girl, take it down. Give us a great takedown. Oh, yeah, come on. Just a little twitch and she will take it down. Come on girl. Okay, let's go to the next one. I'm just going to clean this up, bring her back to her station where she's supposed to be. Come on girl. Oh well, she will get it. Alright, now let's do a little time jump and get the next female out. So I'll see you in a jiffy. Alright, so our next contestant will be my Nandu colorata velosus. She's right here. See her? Yeah, there she is. Look at the beauty. So she also recently molted. So I'm going to take off her top. Yeah, you know. There she is. You can see her little ass. Perhaps she can use some watering. So I'm going to water her first. Fill up her water bowl a little bit more. Let it overflow so the moisture get into the substrate, and from that it will evaporate and get the moisture level exactly the way it's supposed to be. Let's spray on a little bit of this, yeah. Get the moisture up into this little moss that I have. She doesn't like it, but this is okay. Let's see if we can get a feeding video out of her. So she went down all the way, I guess. Let's see, wait a minute, if we open the front. Oh, there she is. It's a beautiful species. All right, let's get another dubia roach for her. There we go. Ooh, yeah, she got it. Now, that's a nice takedown. There you go. Well done, girl. Well done. Now she will feast on her prey. And we will get our next contestant. So my next contestant will be in this enclosure. This enclosure is where I keep my beautiful girl Aphrodite. She is, of course, an Apterophosa apophysis female. And I'm going to reset the other two and I'm going to give her some nice feeding. Yeah. Now we are here back at my girl Aphrodite. She has an old mold here, so I'm going to take that out first. It's all crispy and well. I'm going to put it in my mold box. You can see there are a lot of them inside. It's not all of them. I still got a lot of them laying around, you know. Just taking all of the parts. Now she should be hungry. She molted out like a month ago. She's down there. You can see her little tiptoes here. I hope she's hungry. She should be hungry. So, yeah. Let's get her something to feed on. But she will need a bigger dubia. So I'm going to open up this bigger crate I have here. Here I have my adult females. A lot of them are adult females. So, okay, yeah. So I got this girl here. Poor thing, she's going to be fed to my beautiful Goliath. There she goes. Ooh, she's already coming. Ooh, yeah. Beautiful. Look at that. That's an amazing takedown. I really wonder how big she got this time after this mold. She should be around 20 centimeters in diagonal leg span. So she's a big girl. Yeah, she should be over 20 centimeters, come to think of it. But yeah, she still has a way to go to grow into a big Goliath. All right, so now she will munch on that prey. I'm going to give her some water because the water dish is empty. Yeah, so I'm going to do this off camera. And I'm going to do a little time jump to the next one. So hold on, I will get you to the next tarantula. All right, so in this enclosure, there is my beautiful Nanda chromatis female. She's also an adult. I hope you can see her. She's always hiding inside of her crate here. You can see her abdomen down there. She's turned around. I can see her great, but you cannot. Oh, there you go. There. Beautiful little girl. Now get another mature female for her. See this one here. This is going to be her prey. I hope you can see her taking it down. There comes roach. Oh yeah, nice takedown, girl. Amazing. See that? That's great. She is beautiful and she is also quite large. So this is a she's an adult female. So I hope to find a male for her in the future so I can pair her up and get some younglings. Yeah, that would be great. Really amazing. Okay, now that's done. Let's go to the other spider. Let's see who the next one will be. All right, so in this enclosure, look at it. Yeah. So in this enclosure, I have my female
scorpion. She's an Asian forest scorpion. There she is. Let's see if we can feed her. It's going to be a very difficult angle to film her, but yeah. She needs to feed, so I'm going to get her something big. Yes, alright, something bigger. Now let's get her to feed. Yeah, so unfortunately these feedings are not going the way I want it. I never get a good feeding clip of her, but let's go to the next spider and see what it will do. Alright, so the next one will be this beautiful male that I have. So this is let me see, this is the Tarantula columbergi male. Mature male he is. Yeah, look at him. Beautiful guy. So let's see if he wants to feed. He should be hungry. And let's get him something. Yeah, like this. Alright, you see? Drop it down. There you go. Come on, take it down, boy. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, well done. So proud of you, little beauty. Yeah, that should fill his little rump up. So I'm hoping to get this one paired with my females that I got. So I got one or two Columbergi's females, but yeah. Let me see. Her enclosure is here, but she has turned everything upside down, so I need to clear everything up again. But that will be okay. There he is, beautiful male. Let's give him some water. Yeah. They don't need that lot of moisture, but still, this is a male. You see how he's, yeah, it's cute. Just water it up a little bit and we are set for another week. Yeah, so that was him. Let's get to the next spider. Next beautiful tarantula. The next one will also be a male. Which isn't this one. Let's see if he's still alive and kicking. There he is. So this is the little cattle vagans male. Also a fully grown mature male. Let's give him some water to start with. Ah, he's still alive. Yeah. I was just teasing him with the water to see if he was still reacting. But it's okay. Alright, that's enough water. Let's give him also a juicy little dubia roach. Here it is. Let's see how he grabs this one. Oh. Alright, this is not going to be a takedown like the previous one. Alright. Oh, no, 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 no. You're going the wrong way. That one escaped. Yeah. Get another one. Perhaps he will get this one. Come on, dude. I think he's drinking. Oh well, he will take it down later on today. So let's get on to the next one. Because waiting for this one to get a spray is not worth the time. Alright, let's go to the next one. Let's do a little time jump again. And we will keep on filming, yeah? Oh, she just came out the other side. I saw a leg. Yeah. Alright, now this should be enough for her for a while. Alright, let's go to the other, to the next spider, right? Yeah. Let's see which one will be the next one. I see all of those have been done. So we are going to go to my Brachypelmas, Empty Stermes, and Philotocotyl. Different species I got here.
Yeah, I got some treats for you left. So keep tuned and we will be right back.
Okay, so we're going to start off with my Brachypelma Emilia. Right, am I right? Oh no, that's a Boumé. This is my Boumé female. There she is. Look at that gorgeous little girl. She's very hungry, I can tell you. So let's see. Can we get some? Yeah, this one we get. You see? 3, 2, 1, and drop. Woo! There she goes. Well done, girl. Feast on him and grow beautiful. She can also use a little bit of moisture, so I'm going to spray some water in a corner and it will spread throughout the total enclosure. Yeah, that's enough for now. Look at her. Beautiful girl. Amazing spider. All right, now she is ready. She's done. She got a little prey. Now let's get her sibling, another sibling. But it's a Brachypelma Hamori, also a female. Get her out to feed. Put this one back with the rest. There. Ooh, she's already getting active. Let's see. Oh, come on. Ooh, there she is, my beautiful little girl, a Brachypelma Hamori. Oh, come on, don't be running. Dubia roaches that are running. Da da da! Are we ready? And drop. Woo! That was a quick takedown. Amazing girl. Well done. Proud of you. Now you can use a little bit of moisturizing yourself as well. Get out a little bit of moisture. Nah, she won't go away. Oh no, she left her feeding. She left her food. Nah, that was my mistake. Yeah. Oh well, I guess she will take it on later. Her abdomen is quite, yeah, it's okay. There you go. Yeah, come on, take it down. Yeah, she will take it down in a jiffy. Not going to wait for that. Let's get the next spider out. Alright, let's see if this will be a great video. Ooh! There she goes. Lasiociano Sazimai, that's the name, yeah, it just got to me. Lasiociano Sazimai. Yeah. There she goes. Well done, girl. Great takedown. Beautiful blue tarantula this one is. Now they also need a little bit more of some little bit of humidity. Spraying a little bit. Great. Alright, that should be enough for now. Okay, let's see who's the next contestant. It will be this girl. There she is. Beautiful Tlalocatl Columbagia female. Ooh, there she is. Beautiful. Great species. Very, very sort of friendly. So if you're getting into the hobby and you don't know what to get exactly, well, this is a very, very great starter species. That ball here. Oh, look at the run, look at the run. Let's get it out again. Let's fall behind her. Oh, come on. You got to be kidding me. So frustrating sometimes, but yeah. Let's water her, close her a bit. She's actually going for a drink. So it's been quite a while since I watered her enclosure, as you can see. Well, these are dry kind of species, so that doesn't mean they don't need water at all, but they can last long periods without it, and that's fine. Just keep in mind, see? Ooh, I'm actually spraying her with water now. She should be, yeah, oh well. She's okay with it. Okay, let's take this out. So this is her old space. Let's see if we can put it back here. That was her burrow at some time in this era. She digged out everything. But RL, as for spiders do, they like to change everything in their enclosures. Alright. She will get her prey sooner or later. Alright, put it back. Put this one back. Alrighty then. Okay, so this is also a recently molted beautiful spider that I have, the Nandu Tripipi. There she is. Well molted. Great. She looks perfect. She looks amazing. So I'm going to take off a big meal for her. Let's see. This one is big. Yeah. She will love it. Well done, girl. Let's get our old mold out. Get into the bin. Yeah. Look at this. Beautiful girl feeding on a ground meal. Yeah, she will love it. Look at the beautiful colorations. Beautiful species. Alright, so this one can also use a little bit of moisture. Alright, need to bump it up a little bit. Oh, there she is. Look at her beautiful little face. Gorgeous, gorgeous little girl. Ooh, don't get out. No, you stay inside of your lair. Gorgeous little girl. That's not enough. Okay, time to close her up. Nandu Tripipi, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful girl, so she will get an upgrade soon. But I have a lot of other spiders that need an upgrade. Okay, let's see this one. It's a little Tlalocatl Columbagia female. Okay, let's get this off. There she is. So this one will be paired up with one of my males sooner or later.
And she will get a little
feeding. Ooh, there she goes. Beautiful. Greatly done, girl. I'm going to spray a little bit of water in this corner here. Woo! No, not all of them like to be sprayed with water. You see? She's actually kicking hairs. Don't kick hairs, beauty. Everything's okay. Just enjoy your meal. And I will get on to the next spider. Alright, so the next one will be this great female. It's a Lasiodora paribana. One of the largest growing spiders. And one of the most docile spiders there are in the hobby. So let's see if we can get her something to feed on. Something nice. Something not too small, not too big. Alright, I got something. Ready, set, go. Alright. There you go, look at that. It's just amazing, those reactions, the speed. It's lovable. Alright, let's spray her down her enclosure with some water. Yeah, she doesn't like it that much. There, that's been enough. There, just tab her a little bit, send her somewhere else. Because I'm going to take out her little old mold.
Put it in the mold bag,
yeah! There, you're gonna get a little great look. So I have this one since she was a little tiny sling of a centimeter tall. Long, I don't know, you know? And she has grown out to be a beauty. Yeah, well done. All right, let's get the next one out. All right, so this is one of the most commonly known in the hobby. This is a curly haired, or better known as a Titlicottal albipilosum. This is one of my females. She should be hungry. Yeah, she should be hungry.
So let's see if we can get her something to eat, you know?
Let's drop it. I think she's actually in a pre-move or something, because she should have taken it down by now. Oh well, doesn't matter. Let's fill up her little bowl. This is also a kind of dry speed. You see those little gnats? They're freaking irritating. Cannot do anything about it there much, so yeah. Live and let live, I guess. Oh well. She's done, so let's get to another one. Yeah. I guess we are going to go to the littlest species that I got. The little most smallest spiders I got here. Let's take out this one. So this is a Histocrates gigas. So she will grow up to be a big spider. Hold on, I'm going to take off her top. There she is. A beautiful young Histocrates gigas. Let's see, she should be able to take this down. Ooh, jumped up on it almost instantly. She needs a little bit of water. Yeah, take it down. Well done, girl. Yeah, she was very hungry. That's about enough water. She's in a small enclosure. So she needs to rehouse sooner than later. Look at this.
And she's perfectly calm for a baboon type of species. You see? Yeah. Beautiful girl. Can't wait for her to grow up into a big giant spider. Yeah. Alright, let's go to the next one, guys. Okay, now this girl here, this is my Gramasola pulcripes. One of the most beautiful species there is, with their golden legs. Let's see, this one needs some feeding as well. She molted recently. Come on, what you doing? Ooh, there she goes. Well done. It's a great takedown. Beautiful species this is. Let's give it some water. So these like it a little bit more dry, but her enclosure is really, really dry, so I'm giving her a little bit more water than normally. Just to get it a little bit of perfectness. Yeah, there she goes. See that beautiful look. These beautiful golden highlights on her legs. Amazing. Alright, so this is done. She will get a rehouse sooner or later as well. Now let's see this one. Ooh, this one. Yeah. This is my species Vietnam Blue. Forgot their genus name. She's huge. She's getting way too big for this enclosure, but yeah, it is what it is. Need to rehouse it sooner or later, but yeah. Oh, spooked her a little bit. So I dropped the tubia rose inside, but she is, yeah, she's too spooked. Just give it a little bit of water. I need to get her into a beautiful new enclosure soon. Sooner than later. That will be done in the near future, so keep on channeled. Yeah, I'm going to keep on doing this. Yeah, look at this one. And look at that one. Beautiful, gorgeous species. So this is a Harpotera kafriana. Now in this one, I don't know if this one still is alive because I haven't seen it in quite a while. Oh well, at least these two are perfectly alive. So here's another Nandu. And this one I have a Nandu carpuensis. Let's see if it wants some feeding. I like the Nandu species, they are amazing. Look at that bum. She looks full, but yeah, you never know. Let's see. Oh no no no, she wants some feeding. You see there. Beautiful species of Nandu. Mm. Alright, let's see if she... Oh, she already took it down. I hope I filmed it right. Let's get her enclosure a little bit of moist. There you go, right, that's done. Alright, so I'm going to do one more feeding video for this video. And then, well, I feed the next ones in the next video, I guess. Let's see. Gramasola, no, I'm going to go for a little freakazoid. And when I say freakazoid, of course I mean this species. Alright. You know what species this is. Oh, but looking at her abdomen, she is really fat, so I'm not going to feed this one. No. Let's see if a little sister, yeah, I got two of them. Let's see if a little sister has a little mother rump. So these are the freakazoids, and why I say freakazoids, because they are just crazy when it comes to feeding. Yeah, she's fat as well, but not as fat as her sister, so I'm going to get her a dubia.
A way too big dubia, I guess. Ooh, there she goes. She just takes down everything. So this is the, of course, a chinna colada. They are grabbed. Look at them. They are really magnificent. A really beautiful species, of course, yeah. All right, so that's done. Well, her substrate is so moist, way enough, you know, so no water needed there. So she has been done. So I like to end this video with that takedown. Look at this beautiful boy here. This is my boy Apollo. He's a ball python. Yeah, but I'm going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to my channel if you're not. It would help me out a lot. And yeah, well, you know, I hope you all had a great weekend. And I will see you all next time. Yeah, tune in next time on Omnius FS Exotics channel next time. See you. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.